For a full Windsor, cross the wide end over the narrow end, forming an X, bring the wide end up that hole and back down towards the left side, bring it around the back and into that hole, pull through and bring it back towards the right side. Now bring that across the front, back up the hole you formed with the X, and into that loop you just made across the front. Pull it down to tighten your knot, and cinch up your collar. The full Windsor.